200-meter relay. Again, your current state leader coming to Catholic in this race, 133.85. Team to watch, North Hardin. We've already seen them do a great job today. In the 100s and 110 high hurdles.
All right, let's go, Jackson.
Hardin giving chase the defending state champions, two of the best in the state.
Current state leaders.